installing and removing a BB92 bottom bracket with the BB92 toolkit. The bearing cups are aluminum alloy. They'll go into an alloy frame with an alloy BB shell, so a little grease is necessary for smoother installation and removal. I'll let those sit there for now while I grab the tool set. The retaining cup braces the non-install side during installation. This connects directly to the BB cup being installed. The 24mm side fits into the BB92 cup with the 22mm side facing out. You install one cup at a time here, starting with the drive side. Once it's finger tight, we can finish the job with the 8mm Allen wrench. 4 or 5 turns presses it in. Then loosen the bolt. Remove and prepare to press in the non-drive side cup. You install this in exactly the same way. Once you're done, pack the tool away, ready for the next job. The complete procedure takes a few minutes at most. The smaller of the two steel split hitches mounted onto the driver is required to remove a BB92 bearing cup. You'll also need the retaining cup and the BB shell ring. The split steel hitch goes on the driver inside the bearing cup, as so. But you need to install the driver first. Then install the split steel hitch onto it inside the bearing cup. The split steel hitch expands over, then locks onto the end of the driver. The retaining cup holds the bearing cup when it's pushed out of the BB shell. The bearing cup pops free of the BB shell and can be extracted in one movement. Repeat the procedure for the drive side. If you found this video helpful in some way, hit that subscribe button and bell notification for when the next one drops. Thanks for watching.